Alohomora!
Hi, Goyle. Millicent was looking for you.
Pure blood.
So that's the password. I bet I can use that to get into the Slytherin Common Room.
Flipendo!
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 Goyle.
Flipendo! Flipendo! Alohomora.
Huh? Ugh. Flipendo! Flipendo! You see. simple. It's too simple. Flipendo. Flipendo. Alohomora. Flipendo.
You're just a second year student. I don't have time to talk to second years.
To win. I've got a stomachache, and I need to get something for it.
Go on then. I didn't want you hanging around here all night with that pained expression on your face.
I better try to keep my distance from the Slytherins and sneak out. If they spot me in here, who knows what might happen?
Something's not right.
Professor
Snape! I must be seeing things. You look like Gryffindor. I thought I saw a Gryffindor.
Ventured out alone. A furious trade in talismans, amulets, and other protective devices was sweeping the school. In the meantime, Harry had learned that Draco Malfoy was not the heir of Slytherin. But if it isn't Draco, and it isn't Harry, who is it?
Harry, it's time for our Defence Against the Dark Arts class.
Not his class again.
It'll be wonderful. Professor Lockhart is going to teach us Spongify.